guys, welcome back to Raft. So I haven't really done too much. I've got made a couple of signs, make it feel a little more homey. Yeah. Waiting to get more scrap metal. Planks, but that's no scrap metal. But I need two more scrap metal in order to make the smelter. Which is how I'm gonna make iron and copper ore. Or bars or whatever. Wood. Barrels have any. Oh, and I was right. The eggs are edible, and they give you a lot of food. So yeah, I've just been resource gathering. I got enough bricks now. Right, keep going. Just gotta be on the lookout for more barrels. Which really hard in the storm. Oh, I also made here. Got myself a chair. Down in, taking the view. Yeah, I've got myself a nice little torch here. Eventually, I'm gonna make a hammock because it's better than a normal bed. Just need more feathers. Towards it. Do I want to? Well, I can at least get to that tree. I should probably go a different direction though. Do that. And we'll just go over here and get out this tree. Right up. To build off of the raft itself. But yeah, I can't make this jump. Nope. Okay, I don't really need anything else over here right now. Might as well gather while I'm here anyway. Oh, scrap. Yes, I do need this stuff. Get scrap. Okay. Then we'll just gather what I can. Chad likes to say hello. I'm still not quite certain how, outside of, like, building a gigantic raft. You're supposed to get on top of these things. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the plastic here. Because I have so much plastic. Oh, hi, shark. What are you doing, shark? That's all the scrap I needed. Not sure what else I need bricks for, but yeah, doesn't hurt. Okay. Oh. Oh well. Almost made it back. There we go. Just go ahead and do that, and we'll be on our way. Because, yeah, other than, like, parking up really close and building up, I have no idea how to get up on top of an island. Like it, right? What do I have that's not unlocked yet? Receiver, arch, grill, lock, better hook, better axe, oxygen, bow, battery, fishing rod, purifier, circuit board, spear, antenna, binoculars, hinge. Yeah, I don't have, like, any blueprints for anything else. I mean, unless I can do a ladder, but I don't think so. Anyway, make that now. That was kind of the whole point, so. Chair. Let's build you, for lack of a better place, and fix that. Eat this, eat that. Okay. So place planks. Let's go get some more. We'll find out. The hook. How about that potato? You know what? Go for it. I don't even care. I haven't needed any actual garden stuff, like, at all. I was gonna say groceries. It's kind of what they are. Like, I have so much fish. Is that done? Okay. Just needed more wood, I guess. Haven't caught anything else that's weird yet, either. Just fish. Gosh. Right. Okay. Remember to have space in your inventory. Trying to science. Okay, so it's all good. What do I need for this thing? More feathers. Right. Bigger grill. I need two. But I need the goo. I can actually make one of these right now. And I can make that. Okay. I didn't actually plan on really planting anything, but let's put a little bit out this way. Because I want my big one to be, like, way out there. Okay, so now... bring you more there. And bring you... more... there. This one look right at home, right there. Cool. My raft is really starting to come together. Some planks. Look at that moon. Okay, so do I actually have, like, okay, watermelon seeds? That'll be pretty good, I'm sure. It has to go in here. Okay, let's get some fresh water going. What do I need for a scarecrow? Okay, I need more wood. Okay. I can't aim for the life of me. or more specifically for the life of my crops. Plastic right now. Whatever's in you, I want. Thank you. Now give me those. Okay, let's actually get some copper going. So that's the other one. Why do I have potatoes in so many spots? Like a weirdo. Let's also get those. So, you here. Like swimming in choppy water. This stuff I'm pretty much already guaranteed to have now anyway, so. Okay, so we do. Potatoes in the other one. Yes, I did. There. Put you here. Just like that. Nice and happy. Alright. So I needed to build bolts. So I'm gonna research that. So now I just need copper just to be ready. Okay. That. Copper in you. So now I can copper. Where are you guys? That's actually going to be pretty easy. So I could probably put sand in the smelter as well. Slight overabundance of things. Do is we're gonna make a bunch of rope. That's good. Then spiders in here. I need to put the wet bricks out dry. the size of my raft. Ooh, but I could put these up there. So much plastic. Like, for real. What can I... What's just something I can build that requires plastic? Okay, 4 vine goo for that. Hold on. That's 2 copper now, so now I can make... I can make circuit board with 1 vine goo. Okay. Give me my vine goo. And now I can make that. And we can research the circuit board. Sand left. I guess I have 1 sand with which I can make probably glass out of this. If I had to guess. Seeds, though. That's a shame. In there. Got you. And we'll take out you. And just for good well, you're a bigger fish, aren't you? Yeah, you're a bigger fish, you'll be fine. No sense in wasting. Okay, get that. Get that. Get me. Yes. Works exactly how I thought. Okay. So then I need. Yeah, 1 more scrap for that. Yes. Okay. So now battery. Batteries just exist. I can't place the battery. Okay, battery goes in here now. Used to power electrical machines. Oh, okay, so once I make... Where would they be? Ah, here. Let's make those. Yeah, okay, so I need 2 circuit boards for that. This, I need a lot more things. Okay. research this glass. Boom. Advanced purifier. Does not require fuel. Like the sounds of that. What do I need? I need 4 glass for that though. So I need to get a lot more sand. Very quickly. This is where I'm going to get my sand. Yeah, I don't even care right now, Chad. I got other things to worry about. Later. That's the right way, right? Okay, that's the vague direction of straight. Okay, give me that. And another one of those in. Gonna run out. So that's all clear. Alright, so I'm gonna go gather some more materials. Not gonna bother you with that. And then hopefully next time I'll be able to build the receiver and the antenna. Thanks for joining me.